E ti, già, oh no, c'è il copo forte. Pronto? On è copo forte. I'm straight on as well. What is that one good for? It opens up to into a big chamber. I bet we're going to leak. Yeah, I bet we're going to leak into that from further in, aren't we?
I think we might come
round. What about that one? Oof, just goes on. Oh, that side of it just drops through.
Yeah.
Or does this drop into a massive chamber up last year?
It's just a smaller chamber.
Oh, right. Still big, I thought it was going to be connected to that little one, which I have, but... I've been track-trapped it back, so I don't know if that's going to drop into it. Danger as well.
So have they put this here, or is this
felt?
This is
felt.
Yeah. Okay, so it's this way.
Wow.
Oh, to start and stop. I feel like it's gonna.
I think it bends to the left, or does it shoot back to the right as well?
Is it metal strand?
It's both ways. Oof, now that opens up that to a big chamber. Clear water. No, well, it might be, but it's a big chamber first. Near water, end of it.
Oh.
Ah, isn't that the bit we was earlier? Dave?
What?
This one here, remember where we saw them things sticking outside of that wall?
No, it's a different wall. Because we went a chain across that one where we
were. Oh, right, no, no.
Right, and you've got to be it's careful what floor there.
Yeah,
that's
nice.
Where's the cold air from?
But, whoa, we get put your big torch down there, didn't it?
Yeah, there's a big hot slow here.
Yeah.
Gotta be careful. No, no.
No, try just torch down that.
Just don't go too far, there's a big drop there, hot slow.
Just put it like that, didn't
it? Oh my goodness.
That goes.
That's
steel, isn't it? Nah, that's about 100 foot there. Forget this
one. It's steel there, though.
You're not, they're just shiny steel.
I can't even see the bottom of that bit.
Oh wow.
Wow.
That was mental, innit? I think we best go back.
Yeah.
Can't even see it.
I know for a fact you passed that way, because just over beside that chair and there's a tunnel goes through this. This is the other.
Oh yeah?
Who's that?
That's us. Where do you come from?
Oh, I found
I put it down this hole, yeah.
This is the other incline.
Not too close
from the other end. You know, the fans blow.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That is a mental hole.
This is a, yeah. We're stood above a big open stone, aren't we?
This is the one with the archway through it, isn't it?
We've found back there.
Yeah.
Do you know the the slate arch?
Yeah.
And it's got all the calcite dripping down.
Oh, there. Yeah. What do you mean?
We've found that.
Yeah, that's similar to this, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know if we can get there this way.
Oh, I don't know if I'd run the risk going over that thing.
Yeah, if you walk on this side, you're fine.
All right.
This is solid.
How easy, sweetie. Oh, you're just going to do it that way,
I don't go through where we've just been, probably.
This looks like the other one.
Yeah.
It's not that. Oh, yeah, because
the
other one had rock sticking out, didn't it? Closer
John seems to know where he's going, so well.
Yeah. On the floor.
A bit of a slope into the abyss, isn't it?
It's going into that abyss with the
pretty, pretty smoky, isn't it? Dusty.
No,
I
can't go this way.
I'm just destined to spend forever more.
No, we're going to get lost, aren't we?
Basically, we've gone underneath all that lot and back around because we're at the zigzag path that was up.
Oh, yeah, where they were sat shining up. Yeah.
Well, they're waiting for us at the stone arch.
Is it faster to go back the way we've just come?
Probably not.
No. That's how we've climbed up.
Where you went, Lizzie? It goes off again, doesn't it?
It did, it was carried on.
What, on the left one,
where
straight forward, and you guys went right?
Yeah.
No, where you shouted us. Yeah? And we'd done a right hand to where you caught up with us,
I'll get back before I get lost.
Big on the scale, you can't get the red ring until you see it.
I don't
see it.
Four bread left,
there's two, I'll come out there, and I think there's two more after that.
Yeah.
I left the bike.
Come in through! That's been a reef over there.
Size of the gears on that.
Still all perfect, mate, aren't it?
Track switching. The whole purpose of this
room is just for this, isn't it? Yeah. You're throwing a cart down there, aren't you?
Can you see that there? That tells them, it's like a signalling thing, isn't it, to say how far up the incline, I think, the cart is.
That's mental, that one.
You also, they know how to apply the brake there on this.
Take a picture of that.
So you've got it pre-release.
Yeah. I didn't have a box for the just coming up past the board.
My life.
Looks so different today, it's that coaly soil, isn't it? It's not that, isn't it? I've gone to trouble of paving, that's all.
I think this is the way the man came off, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Oh, get straight to that up there, then. Mantle square, isn't it? Torch.
Just going up the belt.
Oh, yeah.
Have you been in this part before, Gareth?
I remember the last, was it this level or the next level? We went up to a wet section because it wet.
Yeah, as we first come in, when we did that sharp left into where we first got down,
yeah.
And you went continuing on for a bit, because there's a big explore around that area.
That looks so inviting to me.
No.
Why do you think it is cordoned off like that?
It's up there,
that's quite cool, isn't it? That looks like a lead mine.
Yeah.
Looks like the old workings, for
yeah.
sure.
Yeah, true. Not trying? No time. No. Another visit.
Another 10 visits, yeah.
Okay, I'm
going to
need to get more creative about how I'm getting across here.
This is a rock.
Which
the,
one?
The yellow brick.
The brick?
That's it. And then if you dance on that and skip, kind of...
over there?
Yeah, that's so if you skip. Put one foot on that side, and then as you push, kind of... Oh, God. you did well. You did really well there.
That doesn't fill me full of confidence, no. Ah, yeah. Oxys. So you do it, push off that one. Oh, you got willies on your mother, don't you? You've not seen any of this, have you?
Briefly.
Yeah. I've
seen some of this, yeah. I've walked up after that for years. Through to bigger and bigger. I've never explored into it properly.
You spend a week down here, haven't you? It's a mental thing, really. Just bring supplies, keep dropping supplies off and then have a week's holiday inside here.
Yeah, for us, when you start to come to it, you have
to have
man, but on about 3 or 4
Yeah.
Days. Oh.
Ah, completely different to it, man. It's more like a Cambrian man or something like this now.
Yeah, it's a different.
Yeah.
Better slate.
Yeah, completely
more, different. More fragile.
Yeah. This torture man's getting duller. Well, we're on our way out now, since this one nearly done. With the armour. Well, thanks for watching. If you stuck around to the end of this, we'll be back here again because it's mental. We've not even seen about less than a quarter of it, even that. Till next time, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.